Yeah, so you're opposite hand and foot.
Yeah, I think this way feels best.
You think that way feels best?
Mm-hmm.
Right, let me bring the hi-hat back over. So now, put your left foot on the hi-hat. Just kind of hold it
close. So
what's that? Yeah, I have a little pad on it right now. Mm-hmm. But just kind of keep your foot down on the hi-hat so that it's choked. That keeps it. And then try playing that rock beat. Starting with just your right foot and your left hand.
So,
your right foot, your left hand. And just don't play anything here yet. Just leave your hands there. But still do that 1, 2, 3, 4 we talked about. 2, 3, 4 2. Keep doing that. Keep doing it. 4, 1, 2, 3, 4
It's hard.
Hard? Let's try it here.
I keep wondering
this. What's that?
I keep wondering this.
That's okay. That's all right. You can do that. You can do all 4, 2, 3 Does it feel really awkward? Or
I don't
feel
used.
Just get used to it.
Yeah.
Can you switch them around the other way one time?
Yeah. In fact, you know what? We can do. Well, okay, let's keep going.
What those? Oh, so this is like that.
Yeah.
So you can like play a drum with your feet.
Mhm. Alright, you want to try and flip it around again? I know these drums are a little high for you right now. So
it's fine.
No, I was just going to close that.
Okay.
Yeah. I'll hold it. Okay. Try the 1, 2, 3, 4 You think you like the other way? Okay. Let's take the hi-hat out for just a second.
I've got this, but the hi-hat, I've everything down here, but the hi-hat is a little different.
So let's take the hi-hat out. Let's just sit back around like we did. So your right foot there, left hand is getting ready to play a snare drum, right there. And this becomes a ride cymbal instead of a hi-hat. So you're kind of holding it like that. But just keep your arm here rested and just try your right foot 1, left hand 2, right foot 3, left hand 4. Good. Might be the way to go. We'll have to see. We'll see as time goes on.